Eko Aromisa Legbe Legbe. Welcome to Lagos, Las Gidi, where everything goes down. Everything sweet, everything plump, everything dazzles. Welcome to the review on Lagos 57. I remain your beautiful and pretty host, Tita Kwek. Welcome back. Lagos is everything. Lagos is everywhere. Lagos is where everything sweet, everything dazzles, everything interesting and wonderful goes down. So yeah, five things every Lagosian can relate to. In Lagos, everybody is somebody. Yeah, forget the fact that some people are sleeping under the bridge, some people are poor, some people are... No, in Lagos, everybody is somebody. That security man you see at the gate can determine if you are entering the company or not. That agbero that will not give you breathing space will determine if that land that you bought with your hard-earned money will eventually be yours or not. And that agbero can be your way out of your broken car somewhere, you know, helping you to push your car out of the gutter and all that. That gala seller, that upper seller, can be your ultimate way out of every traffic, you know, to quench that hunger. There is no gentleman or ladies in Lagos. Forget the fact that you see, you know, a girl looking all posh, all yummy, you know, all very pretty. Any single touch can make her lose her home training. Or you see a guy all queued up, all suited up, you know, looking very fresh. On the Monday morning, don't go and try that guy, yo. They always have one weary locking in their head somewhere. So Lagosians are always ready to unleash their madness, to unleash their anger. Just like this. Just like that. And Lagosians, they have this high superiority everywhere. So they believe that there is nobody better than Lagosian. That's why you see that maybe when that's on Christmas and they go home, you see them, you know, carrying their self. All these big people, okay, Lagosians, they are here. Let's come and rock this Enugu. Let's rock this Ibadan. Let's rock this, let's rock that. Lagosians, they are here. What a go. Okay, in Lagos, there is no sane driver. Mm-mm. No sane driver in Lagos. Everybody, every driver, they are at war with each other. Always looking for how to maneuver this, how to maneuver that, how to speed up, how to this, how to that. There is no sane driver or conductor in Lagos. So always be prepared for war. Going out in the morning is war. Being on the road is war. Being in Lagos traffic is war. Everything in Lagos is war. So Lagosians, they have to be very, very smart, highly intelligent, and always ready to unleash madness everywhere. Basbos, okay, they are always ready. And then, in Lagos, rest is a myth. Mm-mm. You are a Lagosian, you want to rest. You want to sleep for 24 hours. Where is that? How is that possible? It is not possible because both day and night, it is the same thing in Lagos. In the morning, you see one Yarisi open, and at night, that same Yarisi will still be there by 12 a.m. attending to our customers. So, resting is a myth in Lagos. Everybody is everywhere, up and doing. Doing one thing or another. I remain your host, Tita Kwek. It is the review on Lagos 57. Catch you next time.